eat this.
Oh, okay. You whole thing. Hey, we're just gabbing here because this woman is amazing. FounderMade's Consumer Discovery Show takes place next Thursday in Santa Monica. It's a sneak peek of hot new products. Before they even launch, we're going to give you that sneak peek. And I'm here with very inspiring CEO of FounderMade, Meghan Asha. It is such a pleasure to meet you, just being a fierce female. I love it. So tell me, what is FounderMade, and then talk about the Consumer Beauty Show.
So FounderMade is a platform that helps entrepreneurs, helps discover the best consumer brands. So we discover all the best consumer brands and we help them build. And we're doing a consumer discovery show. Think about a very fancy party with all of the awesome brands that you get to see launching to market. So you see all the best food, beauty, wellness, and you actually get to understand the stories behind those brands because all the founders are there.
Right.
We have content. So we have everyone from Ali Webb from Dry Bar speaking.
We
have the founder.
She's on here.
Oh, she's amazing.
She's amazing.
Amazing.
So let's give everybody a sneak peek of what they're going to see if they go to the show. So one of my favorite things we're talking about today, a cordless hair dryer. I can't believe this. So break down what the Volo cordless dryer does.
It is the first of its kind professional grade Volo hair dryer. It's cordless. I mean, we should just see the product right now because it's really amazing. It's doing infrared technology. It dries faster than anything else.
And
we're launching this at the show. There's 100 innovations in the consumer sector, and this is one of them.
So she's literally in a taxi blow drying her hair. That's awesome. That's exactly what we all need. After the gym, they have those rinky dinky kind of blow dryers at the gym.
Yeah.
This is a cool one. And does it actually blow dry well, though?
Really
is it powerful?
Well. Very powerful. It is like the A+. It's the best. It's one of the best hair dryers on the market.
Okay. And we're also talking more hair products. What is this guy? This is our second product.
So this is an amazing innovation. So Aquas. They started off with a hair towel, as you can see, and it sold out a product everywhere. And what they noticed is that water actually damages their hair. So they actually came up with a patent pending hair system where you put the product on and it protects your hair. It's a 4-step system.
And no water?
You only shampoo for about 2 minutes
okay.
in the shower. I was a little skeptical at first. I tried it.
It's one of the best. And it dries it.
That's step three. You're on, that's step three. And then you have step four and
very
just
cool.
Really, I mean, amazing. Like my hair looks like I get a blowout.
And it's because of this guy.
Yep, just from there.
All right. And I love food. So let's talk about all this yummy stuff. I'm a big fan of this brand.
These guys are the real deal. They started in 2002, built a massive, massive company, and they've launched all of the best superfood ingredients to come to market. The founder, super mission-driven. What's your favorite product?
I love the cashews they have. I know you guys don't have that here, but I'm obsessed with the cashews. That's been my go-to, and they have all these different nuts and snacks and stuff. Amazing. So, love this. And this is, how do you pronounce the?
Navitas.
Navitas so
Naturals. They launch all, think superfoods, think all the innovations in the superfood sector.
Okay, and so now, another superfood for the vegans, it's called Scramblet. So what is this?
This is the first vegan egg product. It's made with pumpkin seed nuts. And for all those people that can't have meat products, this is one of the healthiest things that you can have.
Love it. All right. This is all amazing stuff. And this is an amazing woman. The Consumer Discovery Show is next Thursday, October 4th, from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Barker Hangar in Santa Monica. You can always go to consumerdiscoveryshow.com for all the information. Meghan, it was such a pleasure meeting you. What a fierce female you are. And thank you so much to our sponsor, FounderMade, that she started. That's how amazing she is. And still to come, our Thursday tailgate throwdown, because we love talking about food here. And this is going to be huge for burger fans. But